Connecting an Xbox One controller to your Windows 10 computer is easy to do and allows you to play games without using the keyboard or mouse. First, you have to have the right kind of controller. There are two different variations, but they look very similar. This is the old style that won't work. You can tell by looking at the top of the controller. This is an older controller, and the top part around the power button is separate from the main body of the controller. Now compare that with the current controller, and you can clearly see that the face of the controller is all one piece molded around the power button. This is the controller you'll need to connect to your PC wirelessly. On this white controller, it's the same one-piece design at the top. Side by side, you can see that the left controller is the old version, and the one on the right is the new controller. To start, make sure you have batteries inside your controller. On your Windows 10 computer, go to the search bar and type in Bluetooth. You don't have to type in the whole word because it will probably pop up with just the first two characters. Now click on Bluetooth and Other Devices settings. Here, click on the Add Bluetooth or Other Device button. We can now turn on the Xbox controller. This is a brand new controller, so it's not synced to anything, so the light just blinks. Next step is to press the sync button at the top of the controller until the power light blinks quickly. On the computer, click on the top Bluetooth option to add a device. The Xbox controller should now show up in a list of nearby devices. And when you click on the Xbox Wireless Controller button, the power button will stop blinking and the controller is now connected wirelessly to the computer and ready to use. There are lots of games that can be used with the Xbox controller, and it's just easier than using the keyboard and mouse. If you found this video helpful, please give me a thumbs up and stay up to date on all my weekly videos by hitting the subscribe button. Thanks for watching.